Knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Then splicers come screaming out the woodwork, burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building. It was an army. Thank you.
just got to find Dr. Walter, Unhand and Culpepper. This isn't some gangster or hard-nosed political operative. We're talking about a dizzy twist where Rotosaurus got on Orion's wing.
Bugger gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is, John Bloody Wayne? We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will and make what was his go to where it was intended. And not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground.
guys.
Cohen's not a musician. He's Ryan's stable boy. Ryan's corrupt policies crap all over the place, and Cohen flutters around clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel, like you would with a proper mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy melody and a clever turn of phrase. But no matter how nicely it sounds, he can't really do anything about the smell.
Spend a little time with my kids, sugar!
I like him better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop! You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a mole. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Three too many, three too many, three too many, three too many.
What's that look? You don't like it, do you? I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone! Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Is so close now. The labor pains can blur the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Meantime, Mr. B.
Don't you know they're the glue that holds the rabbit?
be a friend of Atlas.
Street apart, you bastard! Come here and say that to my face, you slimy bastard!
Fuck you!